One of the easiest ways to put your garden beds to bed for the winter is to simply cover the surface with a thick layer of mulch like straw. Depending on your zone, you can also use your garden beds during the fall and even the winter to grow food. Every year, I store carrots right in the ground through the winter. And I like to use some of my beds to grow greens through the winter, protecting them with a cold frame.